Dear God, I thank you how you have worked to transform and change us from the inside these last several weeks. And look forward to that continuing here today, dear God. So again, let us put aside all the concerns and worries and cares from this past week right now, dear God. This is a time to approach you, to truly sit at your feet, dear Lord. And as we're having the theme for today, intimacy with the Word and fasting and other topics, dear God, this is truly where that intimacy begins. I thank you for this day, and I pray these things in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.
I just welcome you guys to stand if you're able. Just spread around if you need to remove distractions, turn off your phone, and just really dial into the Lord this morning. We don't have screens this morning, so we'll be singing by faith. And if you don't know the song, you can just sing a new song to the Lord or learn it as we go. But yeah, I just ask you, Lord, to quiet our hearts even now. I pray that you tune out all the other distractions, that we would be able to fix our eyes on you, that you would be glorified in this place, in this time, corporately, but even as individuals, Lord, that we would walk away knowing that we've poured our love on you, that you're pleased with our worship. We come with you with hearts of thanksgiving that you woke us up this morning and that we're here, that we even know about this, that we even know you, Lord. We thank you for the breath in our lungs. Thank you for sustaining us another day, another year, whatever it might be. And we just acknowledge, God, that you're good. We lift you up this morning. Lord, I ask for even just a your spirit of freedom. You said where the spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom. And so I ask, Lord, that as your spirit is here this morning, that there would be freedom taking place in our hearts, in our lives, but also freedom to just know that you are the only audience that we have. To forget about what's going on around us. I ask, Lord, that you'd strip off self-consciousness, that we would just be able to come before you as children this morning. Thank you, God. Close to you, God. Oh, we want
Prince of Peace, who is the Lamb, your
Jesus, you're beautiful. Oh, Jesus, you're beautiful. 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 Jesus, you're beautiful.
Let heaven come.
the power, yours is the glory forever. Amen. Yours is the kingdom, yours is the power, yours is the glory forever. Amen. Yours is the kingdom, yours is the power. You get all the honor. Praise the Lord, oh my soul, praise the Lord, praise the Lord, oh my soul, praise the Lord, praise the Lord. Oh,
our Yeah.
worship, I'll give you all my praise. You alone, I long to worship. You alone are worthy of my praise. So I will give you all my worship. Praise. you